Just maybe, yeah. We're going to continue the fight anyway, yeah. We're still photographing without film, so he is always attacking me. I cannot even dodge. I forgot how to dodge with all of these ghosts. Even though it is still showing me here. Oh please, would you die already? Yeah, I'm losing every item I have. Well, not losing, but I'm using everything I have. I don't know where he is right now, he's right in front of me here again. He's still not dead. And I don't know why we're seeing him again. Am I going to use a socket welder now? Don't even know where I am. Of course. Ah, I don't even have time to attack. I can't dodge, I cannot dodge. Where's that stupid thing? I lost completely track of him. Where the heck are you at? Well, he was behind me, yeah? Of course he was behind me, or he shouldn't be behind me. Oh, here you are. Took me only 7 years to find you again, but we find you again. Oh, please die, yeah? Is that it? Well, it sounds like that was not it. I'm using a lot of free socket water in the game, eh? Maybe that was it. Don't need to follow traces. I think the only way I can think of is going this way. I have to follow Ghost Ways. Well, here we go again. Well, at least we have another object. There's also a thing on the bridge. Well, at least it does not that much damage. If it will... There's an old hand with a note here. It's covered in black smears. A bloodstained note worn. It's I must kill them all. Every shine maiden, I can't stand their eyes. I must gouge them out. They have seen too much. That doesn't sound very nice. I thought we were nearby a bridge or something like that. And I don't think it was that bridge. Okay, actually it was that bridge. Where is that other item then? I can't remember. I have the feeling I'm leaving an item behind. Maybe since it's still not raining, I'm going to try myself up. There's a better idea to try myself up at this point. Don't know if that is really useful, but... We can at least give it a try, yeah? Fuji is dead. Why? Why does Yuri still believe she's alive? We saw suiciding herself at the somewhere at the beginning of the game, not completely at the beginning, but I think it was the second drop she did that. The second drop. Oh wait, now I got it. There's an item over there. Well, I'm not going all the way over there. I see it on this way. Going to pick up this though. Looks like the sock with water. Yes. This one, but one will also help. I think Haruki still believes Fuji is alive, but that is not the case. Won't be surprised if we need to fight Fuji again. Eh? I thought was going to rain on every end of the drop, maybe not in this drop, or this drop is just a little bit longer than I hoped, because I hoped to actually finish it today, but I don't think I'm going to make that, to be completely honest. Actually, she stops there, yeah, I don't know why I do that. We see her standing over there, and this is definitely the place, yeah, I know it for sure, this is the place where we fight Fuji. And the first Shrine Maiden. I'm pretty sure this is Fuji again. Please let go, let go! That was just one thing. Well, that should be a little bit too easy, of course, if you couldn't make another photo like that. Oh, she's just attacking, what is her name? Haruka. So this? I don't think that was. Nope, she's there. Yeah, who you gonna attack now? Look, ah, oh, you're gonna attack me. Look, was actually right in front of me. Is that a sassant? Oh yeah, of course, that is a sword in her face. I don't know why Yuka said she was dead, because then we didn't have to even deal with her again. I hear something. I don't see red arrows. Now I see an arrow. Oh, she's there. She was there. She disappeared immediately after. Now and she did again. Can't you please stop teleporting? Shut a chance. She is behind, what's her name, Haruka. Actually, it should see if I have enough health. Well, I only need to use one Humble Magician. That's not too bad, actually. Thought it was more hit than that. Maybe this course is not that hard. I don't know why she's standing still over there now. Because that makes it made easy. Yeah, actually that was it already.
beaten.
I saw the setting sun. It was drawing me in. I was becoming a part of it, as if I were melting.
Well, what's important is that you're back. Miracle you're not hurt.
Okay, better give her time, some time to recover. I have to tell when we were about he's so calm. Okay, don't know where Ren is, but I think I'm going to leave that for the next episode, because yeah, it's a safe ride for the cutscene. But I kind of find it harsh that they don't tell Fuji what really happens. That was completely the wrong button. Because yeah, that is actually kind of mean. Yeah, it is kind of mean. Yeah, this, it actually is mean, because I know she was good friends with Fuji, but to keep not telling her that Fuji is actually dead is really harsh. She has to, she was the right to know. Maybe I'll fit, if she figures out, then we could go on a suicide herself as well, but... Yeah, it is just kind of fast, because she still has the hope she, what's it called, Fuji is alive, but she definitely isn't. We saw her commit suicide at, I think on the 11th part of the game, if I remember right. But yeah, it is really hard not to tell, so, okay, I didn't play too much of the game, I didn't know, it saved, a couple of times, so I was really speeding through the game actually today, so that is the good news. So I don't really have to rack up more, I have the feeling. So I'm happy of what I did today. So yeah, thank you guys for watching, and hopefully till the next time, and we're going to talk to Anne.